Scores!
All right, 360 once again flies over the ramparts. 1294 and 2046 for Red Alliance. Blue Alliance are up. And Bare Metal's going to shoot. We'll see if it happens. Oh, close but no cigar. 360 comes up to the castle wall on its side now, while 4450 Orf is right behind it. And somebody needs to shoot here. Orf does and scores for Red Alliance and the high goal. Meanwhile, Bare Metal up and over the ramparts and back over the ramparts and over the ramparts again, quickly defeating that defense. 1294 trying to score in their top gun for Blue Alliance. Chasing that ball around a little bit. Orf dealing with the ramparts, a tricky move to get over there. 2046 isn't satisfied with twice over the ramparts. We'll try it again. And a good score by Orf there in the high goal. Another high goal for Blue, or Red, excuse me. 360 back over, losing their ball. Orf back in with another boulder. And Top Gun coming into the low goal for Blue, and they score for Blue. Meanwhile, Bare Metal comes on up, preparing to shoot for Blue, and they're good this time. A high score goal, just to be matched by Orf on Red Alliance in the high goal. In the secret passage for Red Alliance. That'll get them a 5-point penalty. Looking for a ball. A boulder, that is. 360 over now to play a little defense. Got to be careful here. Not a good time to be over there. Might want to head back to your side. Coming up on 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Not quite enough time for everybody on Blue to get up. And not quite everybody on Red either. Looks like one robot on the batter for Red. And maybe one for Blue. All right, folks, the final score for qualification match 20. It's a close one. And the final score, Blue Alliance 81, Red Alliance 75, and a ranking point also for the Blue Alliance with 4 defenses defeated. 2046 stays in first place, 1294 moves up to second.